about him.
That's true.
And Smolder set the place on fire so he would die.
Oh, I'm so
confused. Because there's a bunch of things that were going on. He's, you know the movie Nightcrawler?
Yeah.
He's dead.
I went over to the other firemen and police officers to tell them to come look, but it was gone. It disappeared without a trace. I don't know where it went, but we're trying to understand that right now. So, if you find it, well, contact us and we'll shoot it down, maybe.
You need to destroy it.
Why?
There's rumors of an old killer in the old Fazbear places, and there are rumors that he is inside that suit, and I'm pretty sure it's true.
Well, we don't know for sure.
But the killer just went missing.
Well, maybe he got a secret file report in the police.
Yeah.
He could be in jail. No one knows. But yeah. Pretty much it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get going.
This is like the last you'll ever see this place, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta go.
I'll see you around if you want my distance. So, yeah.
I gotta get going.
Yeah. So, did he really set the place on fire? He told me. He told me that thing you found. Was it the big bunny rabbit thing? He said he got chased by it. He almost got killed by it.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound too child friendly or anything along those lines.
Well,
I'm surprised it didn't attack anyone. Although when we got back to the fire department, we had like 2 people missing. They weren't there. Do you think something could have happened between them?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Don't think anyone will uncover the secrets, but the person who created it or someone else.
that knows things about Fazbear Entertainment. This company has to stop. A lot of incidents have happened. First the bite of 83, then the bite of 87. It's crazy. Anyways, we better get going now.
Help you. Never.